great time, and we're ready to play some more games with you. Thank you.
Buddy looked a lot better than the costume than I did. It's a little tight, especially around Christmas time. Being an elf is pretty legit. It's nice. You know, I make my own toys. Yeah. Built my own Xbox 360 out of shoelaces. Yeah, touch that. Xbox Live.
Just sing this song instead. It goes like.
It means to think differently, because how you think will determine what you believe, and how you believe will determine how I live my everyday according to the eternal promises of God, things unseen, as Paul tells us, or do I live them according to the temporary things in my life?
Welcome to the planet. Welcome to existence. Everyone's here. Everyone's here. Everybody's watching you now. Everybody.
God is. It is who God is, 1 John chapter 4 says. God is love. So when I ask you if you're obedient, what I'm really asking you is, do you love God? Because 1 John chapter 4, all right, tells us that the only way for us to love God is that if He loves us first, right? We have loved God, why? Because He first loved us. Contingent upon what we do. This is an unfailing love. It does not change. It is not wavering. God, would you open our eyes to what your love for me really looks like? Do you know why? The Shema.